Hello, Planeswalkers. I use this pair of hemostats. They're used to pinch off blood vessels by doctors to paint this set of wings for a core in MtG Arena. So where it attaches into the core, there's a hole in the background. I held onto it with the hemostats and I was able to nicely paint this thing. So anything where there's something to grab onto, especially that you don't want painted, and you want to hold the rest of it so you can paint it nicely, here's a good way to do it. Thanks, Planeswalkers.